Now over on the hardwood tonight, Florida high school volleyball playoffs in full swing and the Lafayette Hornets battling Dixie County. Sadly, the Lady Hornets on the wrong side of a 3-0 sweep Tuesday night. Their season is over.